Hello everybody! In this video I show how I made a loop continuous belt from a larger belt I had around. You can use this either to loop a stripe belt, to shorten a larger one, or to make a short one into a bigger one if you have enough material. In this picture the upper belt shows the union presented on this video. The lower belt is a test I did before and is cut in square shapes to combine the two ends. This time I used the diagonal cut because it's more simple and more effective, as you can see on the upper belt in this picture. For this project you need a precision drill press because a 0.4 mm drill is used. Make sure the drill travels parallel with the vise. After measuring the desired length and considering the overlapping number of teeth, it is made the first cut. Then the two ends of the belt are aligned this way to be cut in diagonal. Make sure the rotation of the Dremel is in such a way to drag the belt and keep it tensed. You can use a sharp knife too, but I wouldn't recommend it. Here is the marked cut and I used the Dremel. Here is an idea of how the ends will overlap on 5 teeth. Next, align the belt in the vise and make sure the belt is well aligned and the drill gets perfectly in the middle of the tooth. Here is the first drilled end. We do the same with the other end. Now we need some wire to connect both ends with pins. The paper clip is too big in diameter. This one is packaging wire that holds tight a cable. This is good. Just a bit bigger than the hole. We insert the first pin in the middle overlapping tooth and trim the wire. This is a test to see if everything is okay with a bit of tension on the belt. Here are 3 of the 5 pins inserted and loosely trimmed. And here are 5 pins inserted and super glue on the union. The backside with super glue on the union. The belt is clamped again to trim the excess pins. After trimming the pins, let's look at the work we've done. And here is the final result. Hope it will be of some use for somebody. Thanks for watching.